Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you're new here, welcome. My name is Zoe Laverne. And today I am gonna be doing a little vlog for you guys because, hold on, I'm out of breath. I just ran up the stairs. But basically, I've been so inactive on my YouTube channel and I thought that this vlog would kind of like help us like get back on top. So today I'm gonna be hanging out with my cousin and my best friend Amber. And we are just gonna do all kinds of fun stuff today, and I decided that I was gonna vlog it. So I'm actually gonna change my outfit because I hate this outfit so much. But I love you guys and I will see you when I change my outfit. Yeah, love you. Basically, I just changed my shirt, but I need to change my pants because I need to just change my whole entire outfit. Like, my whole entire outfit is just trash right now. And I'm really picky with my clothes. Like, it has to look good or it has to match. Like, you know what I mean? Like, super picky. But that's okay because your girl did her laundry. Wow, everybody clap for me.
Yeah.
I did my laundry. And that is a never ever thing. I need to find my jeans though. Okay. I also washed my mom's because I'm a nice person. Yeah. So I'm gonna flip this around. And this is basically the OOTD. I just have a black little, like, it's not even a crop top. I just kind of like, you know, tied it. Okay. Yeah. So I'm basically just gonna make Musical.ly's, maybe take an Instagram picture, but they never turn out well when I try to do an Instagram picture. Put in my retainer because Gap's coming back. And then yeah, I'm super highly annoying, like I apologize. But yeah, that's what's basically gonna happen today. And yeah, I'm super excited and I hope you guys are excited to go on the journey with me. See you then.
I can have a little bit of brown.
Hey guys.
Hey.
I'm with Amber now and I just got into the car and we're probably gonna go get Amber now. She got me a gift because she's so nice.
Hold on.
Boom. I wanna see what's it. So I'm gonna put it right here. Okay, so you guys get to see the experience too.
You guys can't make fun of it though, okay?
I'm scared.
No, they're just so cute. It's stupid. It's so stupid.
You got me socks.
They're Halloween socks.
I saw them at Target and I was like, no.
Oh my goodness,
this is Halloween.
How did you know that I loved socks?
Because I know you. You're like me.
I just love fuzzy socks and stuff.
Thank you, Amber.
You're welcome.
Okay, I will catch you guys later when we are going to do something. So, love you. Hey, guys. So, we're almost to Amber's house. We are exactly 10 minutes away. And Amber is having a little bit of road rage at this time. So, I decided to get the camera out and let you guys.
It's fine though.
And let you guys experience this road rage that she has. Like, this guy cut her off and she was.
This dude right here.
And then you cut somebody off.
Yeah, but I have the right. People don't understand. When I'm driving, move. They should know.
They don't know, like, though. Yeah. Basically.
Oh my god!
They keep putting on the brakes and she's getting frustrated, so she does this thing where, like, if
I'll save her life.
Yeah, like she, yeah. Isn't there supposed to be an airbag in here? In this part?
You know what, now that you say that, where would the airbag come out?
Right there.
How is that gonna save you?
So yeah, we're just chilling in the car.
Pop the trunk, open up, and sold my soul, good price, out of sight. My hope got talent right.
Your time to turn, babe.
How? We're 5 minutes away from Ambry's house.
I need to turn it this way.
So I will see you guys when we get there. Bye.
Hey guys, guess who we have? We have Ambry and we're at Panda Express right now and we're gonna go get some food because doesn't food sound good right now, guys?
Oh my god, I could eat a horse right now, honestly.
Yeah, but we'll see you guys later. Love you. Alright guys, so basically we recently just went to Spirit Halloween and spent $300 on nun costumes, like just fake blood, latex, all that fun stuff because I know how to do like special effects makeup. Because, like, you know, I just know how. I don't know why. I just know how. So, we are going to be doing that tonight. And we are super excited. And I hope it doesn't scare you. If you don't want to see this, just click off the video. Like, I don't want to scare you. But we are holy Christians. I promise you. Like, I hope God, like, is not upset with me for doing this. Like, I'm dead ass. Like, I'm dead ass serious. So, like, we're kind of nervous to do this. But it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. Like, he knows it's just for fun. He knows we're not, like... Yeah, we ain't messing with no Ouija boards or all that, all that stuff. So yeah,
amen,
amen. So we love you guys, and we will see you when we are getting ready to do the makeup and everything.
All right, guys, I'm in my costume. I am a nun. Do you? Here's Amber, and then there is Ambry.
There's people here.
Me and Amber. So, hey guys. So, it's the next day and Amber went home and Ambry is still here digging in my clothes to find something to wear for school. And literally, I am so sorry that I said it would be a movie because I tried so hard to be like scary and we just laughed every 5 seconds. So like there was no point in making this like into a movie. So basically we didn't even get to use our like fake scabs and blood stuff, but that's okay because I still got some content for you guys and I still got a video up for you guys. Like this video is gonna go up today. So if you're seeing this, I did this morning. But hey, I think I have sweaters in here. Like in these drawers or up there. I literally like didn't know what else to do, but like I didn't even get to film like her doing the makeup on her or anything because I was live. But I guess I can insert some pictures of Ambry. Yeah, so basically, but I still did get some of my day on that vlog. Like, I'm sorry that vlog was not as cool. Like, we didn't film going to the Halloween store either. Like, I'm stupid. I'm sorry.
Yesterday was just a crazy day.
Super, super bad. And then, we ran over a box of bacon on the interstate.
And
it got stuck to the bottom of the car. And we were literally sitting there for 2 hours. Almost got kidnapped.
It was insane.
It was insane. Yeah. So if you see, if you follow my Instagram, you would know about this because it's on my Instagram story. But yeah, I'm just going to wrap this video up and make it the end of this video. And I love you guys so much. And I will try to be more active on my YouTube channel. Bye guys.
Beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing.